some local headlines before we get to weather. A BPD officer is fine after a crash involving a police car this morning. The Bakersfield Police Department saying it happened about 7 a.m. on Chester Avenue near the Highway 58 overpass with two other cars involved. No word on what led up to that crash, but officers say there were only minor injuries involved. We are working to get more information, and we will update our website, kgt.com, as we learn more today.